The preview feature lets you view an item without having to download it to your computer. All item details and actions are available on this one page. The left side of the page displays the preview pane. You can zoom in and out as you want. Above this is the basic item information. The location, the name, version number, the user who last modified the item, and the date and time of modification. You can favourite the item, like the item, comment on the item, or share the item, all from here. You can also download it. On the right side of the page is different information and things you can do with the item. The document actions section has all the actions that you can do with the document, such as downloading, editing, viewing, deleting, etc. You can hide these sections if you want to. As you scroll down, you'll see the sections for editing tags, so you can tag an item to make it more findable. You can share an item. There's a section displaying all the properties of the item. And you can see the version history of the item.